The sin of Adam was to doubt God, to seek to determine his own life independently of God. The serpent suggested that God was restricting his freedom to seek plenitude of knowledge.